Hey guys, and welcome to week three, episode three of A Week in Action with myself, Captain Kai. It's been a good week of online video footage. I came across a really cool little surf clip about Adrien Toyen, the surfer originally from Lebanon, but grew up in Reunion and has been surfing for Lebanon and France. And he recently went back to Lebanon to go visit his homeland and his dad's old local beach. And they got some pretty good waves, considering it's in the Med. And you don't hear too much about surfing in Lebanon. So check out the clip. It's pretty cool. Remember, the full clip will be down below in the playlist. And just go watch the whole clip there. In the meantime, have a little teaser right here.
Everyone knows me as Adrien Toyen. But actually, my real name is Adrien Khoiri Toyen. I was born in a hospital basement north of Beirut during the Lebanese Civil War in 89. My father is Lebanese and my mother is French. My mother tells me that when I was born, the building shook with the bombs falling above. Peace came a year later and I lived a happy life there until I was 4 years old. My mother's work changed in 93 and we moved to Reunion Island. It was paradise. That's actually where I learned to surf. I go back to Lebanon as much as I can, but each time it feels like coming home. My father used to have a beach here. I always dreamt of surfing it. When we saw the swell marching across the Med, I knew I had to return.
Go, there are waves in Lebanon, who would have known? And geez, there's a pretty heavy right slab later in that video, so make sure you go watch the full clip. Next up, people often ask, snowboarding, skiing, South Africa? Well, we do have snow, and I put Afri Ski every year locally whipped do the winter whip. And below, some highlights from the event this year. You can again go watch the full clip in the playlist below. Big shout out to the locally whipped crew doing things for action sports in South Africa. And remember, if you want to go ski or snowboard in South Africa, check out Afri Ski. It is just over the border in Lesotho. I've been there a couple of times. Great time, guaranteed. And if you want to learn how to ski and snowboard, probably the best place to go before you spend your hard-earned rands overseas. Next up, we go to another South African making name overseas, recently signed with Monster Energy, Dlamini in America with the Barracks, and they did a short little clip of him absolutely destroying the park at their compound. Check it out.
singing.
Of course, Dlamini is so good, they say they named him twice, but absolutely killing it over there and representing for the South African skate scene in America. Next up, it is my favorite surfer. Well, one of my favorite surfers. They call him Coco Dem Barrel Killer. It is Mason Ho's new video part, Green Monkey. Check out a quick clip featuring Kelly Slater, Rizal Chan Jung, and you can again watch the full clip down below in the playlist. There you go, Mason Ho absolutely shredding some Indo Walls two pieces. Of course, also one of the best barrel riders in the world. That's why they call him Coco Dem Barrel Killer. How is that crossover grab on his backhand? Absolutely nuts. Sticking with surfing, adding a little new segment to the show this week. You can, every week I'm going to give you someone on Instagram you really should be following. And this week we're starting with Volcom team rider Jack Robinson. And if you don't know who Jack Robinson is, you've been living under a rock. One of the best surfers on the planet, currently ranked really high, looking to qualify for the championship tour. He recently spent some time at that beautiful right-hander in Mexico with his gorgeous girlfriend, Julia Munoz. Make sure you check her out on Instagram too. And here's a quick clip from that trip in the water. And remember to follow him. Remember, all the clips are down below. And at the end of the video, remember to subscribe. Subscription is key for me to keep this thing going. So please do support. Please do subscribe. So there we have it, Jack Robinson. Make sure to follow him on Instagram, the link below. And to celebrate Jack and following him on Instagram, I'm going to give away a pair of Volcom board shorts this week. So you've got a week to win them. I'll announce the winner in next week's episode. All you got to do is subscribe to the YouTube channel, follow me on Instagram, and of course, follow Volcom so on Instagram as well. You can check the links below for all of those links. So subscribe. It's going to come up in this corner up here, and then make sure that you follow me on Instagram, Captain Kai's World. Maybe leave a comment on the video if you really want to win the board shorts too. I'll choose someone to win those board shorts and announce them in next week's episode. Thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying Week in Action with Captain Kai. We'll be back next week.